Yeah. Here's to seeing us. Oh, yeah. Like, thank you so much for coming down. Yeah, like, we genuinely thought
that was going to be like 3
people. After, like, I was waiting for you guys to tour for so long, I thought, oh, I hope they didn't just have a terrible America experience.
No, we love it here. We love it. It's just like...
never going to come back.
No, for us, it's, I think, it's like a case of... like getting all our equipment over here and organizing and then
doing like the travel piece of stuff.
That's it. Yeah.
We also got manager every single year.
Yeah, we're like, where are we going to be in America? So yeah, it's just so good to be back. And for so long as well, because you never know if like for absolutely any reason whatsoever, if the reason people are just going to go, I don't like the look of you, you're not allowed into America. So like for 9 months we've gone like, oh my God, we might go to America, and then I think it was like a couple of weeks ago we got the visa. We're definitely going to America.
They let Motorhead in.
Yeah, totally. We worry about all this stuff, and they're like,
really bad people. We'll be okay.
When Young Fraternity came out, I was going to recording school at the time. So that was one of the albums that I just listened to on.
Oh, bless you.
Studying it.
Thank you so much. It's honestly because we still think of ourselves as sort of like three kids from Hertfordshire in the UK. So it's absolutely amazing that we get the chance to come out to America. And, like, thank you for letting us be part of that.
So.